Bonus principle 1. Stay consistent at a low body fat. You should maintain a low body fat in order to stay at good testosterone levels. However, I believe as long as you do lifting, do cardio, walk lots of steps, and eat a balanced and nutrient-rich diet, your body will automatically gravitate towards a lower body fat. I think the place you maximize your testosterone levels is at around 15% body fat. For many people, this might be as low as 12% body fat. The men with the best sex drives are usually the men who are in the best shape. For experienced lifters, it is absolutely possible to have good testosterone levels at 10% body fat. For less experienced lifters, it might also be testosterone facilitating to maintain a lifestyle where you stay close to a real 20% body fat. Basically, you need to be lean and have a good shoulder to waist ratio to stay at good testosterone levels. In evolutionary terms, men with big lats and a good shoulder to waist ratio have the best possibilities for reproduction and survival.